were here.
Light keep you.
I must wait.
Ah!
Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light. I know that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well?
Pa, is it true what they say? An angel walks among men? The Knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my camp and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. The skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. She gave me a sword. Though I doubt you will ever see that. All right, sir. Edmund.
I'm not ready yet.
Ah!
new recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of one. Like Solon Costa. Our devotion to the faith cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too. The sun.
Enough fury.
tried to convince Sylveana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Sylveana said to run would be to a better life and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
I see. So my mother was a knight penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.